verse 20, if you are with your Bible. Verse 20, verse Samson's wife was taken, was given to his companion, who he had used as his friend. Judges 15 from verse 1. Then it came to pass within a while after, in the time of wheat harvest, that Samson visited his wife with a king. And he said, I will go into my wife, into the shower. But her father would not suffer him to go in. And her father said, I believe God that thou. To thy companion, is not a younger sister fairer than she? Take her, I pray thee, instead, Lord, heal the sick, raise the dead, open the eyes of the blind, do what only you can do. Jesus' mighty name I pray. Shout a louder amen tonight.
Amen.
Shout a victorious amen tonight.
Amen.
Quickly, under 15 to 20 minutes, permit me to preach on what I have titled, My Best Man. My Best Man. My Best Man. My Enemy.
Let me begin by prophesying to 150 people here. Whosoever that want to go never be lost to you. Now.
owner of a marriage. To marriage. Samson was doing a marriage and he looked, you don't make an enemy a best man, you make somebody that you know a best man.